The world is filling up with more people, more cars, more skyscrapers, and together we have managed to achieve one thing: noise. In an attempt to raise our opinions, we've all sold ourselves short and left out an important factor, that is value. In between all these unnecessary voices, I want to talk about how Islam beautifies the importance of silence. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Akram Jagirdar. I make videos on Islamic motivation, share some direct messages and personal experiences. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the like button. So I started Think Muslim to share something meaningful. I have spent enough time in my life focusing on how I look and present myself online, like we all do. But with Think Muslim, I'm more focused on what I'm actually saying and what value do I add. A lot of us have got carried away in the need of instant gratification. We are more focused on being validated for our opinions rather than caring if we are bringing anything meaningful to the conversation. Today, we are dealing with the highest levels of stress and anxiety. We find people dealing with depression and sleep disorders more than ever. But we are constantly engaged in dialogues that have less value to our life and even lesser to our deen. Our minds are surrounded with voices of people, the sounds of engines, the constant bells of digital notifications, and a 24/7 culture of news, media, and entertainment thrown at us. This constant need to consume, access, and provide information has left us all away from our deen. We as a culture have come to believe that speaking up for everything makes a difference. But we fail to realize that excessive talk causes the heart to harden. There are many hadiths of our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam on this topic, restricting us as believers to avoid vain talk. We fail to realize that Islam teaches us to have a balance of actions. Anything in excess is surely harmful. You have to think before you speak. Ask yourself, if you speak now, will it actually help or add value? Otherwise, remain silent. There is a huge value in silence that we fail to realize in this noisy world. Silence beautifies the character of a believer. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a great example for this. Being a statesman, messenger, a teacher, a guide and a leader, he still embodied the art of being silent. And we are not even a percent of what he was, but we still have to talk about everything. And in today's time, speech is not just vocal, it's also digital. We all raise our numerous opinions on social media posts, keep forwarding messages, and get into battles in the comment section. Don't take me wrong with this. It's okay to have opinions. It's encouraged to speak in times of injustice and oppression. But question yourself, does it add value, or it's just another noise in the jungle of data? We need to take a conscious decision to avoid anything that doesn't concern us. It can be a great stepping stone towards the right direction. The person actually who talks a lot tends to gossip, lie, slander someone, or at the very least, bore someone with your words. And some of the things that you're saying might stand against you one day. How many of us have had instances where we think back and realize, oh my God, Allah, why did I say that? I've had many instances in my life where I realized that I shouldn't have said anything. It has made my healthy relations weak. I've spoken out loud on social media on things that don't concern me, got into unconstructive religious and political arguments, and even overstepped my boundaries on family matters. And most times when I think back, I realize that being silent was the better option. And it's not being mature that teaches you this. You gotta set yourself up from a young age to avoid excessive talk. Just avoid anything that doesn't concern you. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Keep the tongue under control and do not let it function freely and without restraint." Start to give yourself a couple of seconds before you speak, a couple of minutes, probably hours before you share something online. I know people will be commenting and provoking you to say something that you might regret later. But we see these useless conversations happen all the time. Just avoid it. Ask yourself one simple question. Does your response hamper your deen? Does it take away from your morals and Islamic principles? If yes, then choose silence. I plan to do the same and start being more If you guys liked this video and it added any value to your life, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. To support me on this journey of Think Muslim, subscribe to the channel. You can even follow me on Instagram and Facebook @ThinkMuslim. I will see you in the next one. Jazakallahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.